shouldn't do that with a mask on.
Disturbing.